here comes Jerry the King Lawler, who has been very active as far as mind games are concerned.
Oh, yes.
It all started, ladies and gentlemen, earlier today, live from the Core State Center. Jerry the King Lawler threw some coffee, or what we thought was coffee, into the face of Mark Henry. Mark Henry was absolutely flabbergasted that the King would even show up. Let's check into that footage. Here's what happened live on Superstars. And we thought for a second it was really hot coffee. Look at this. Yeah. He thought it was real funny. And that was it all. Because then, during the free-for-all, Jerry the King Lawler, at face-to-face, look what he did to Mark Henry. Now, Mark Henry, as you know, JR, Mark Henry is, well, he must have butterflies in his stomach.
Got to be nervous, but he's got to also be a little bit embarrassed and humiliated by Jerry Lawler as well.
And there he is, Jerry the King Lawler.
See, I think Lawler's a heavy favorite in this matchup.
The only reason I watched any Olympics at all was to see if one synchronized swimmer drowns, if they all have to drown. That's the only reason I watched any. Now I want you people to keep a close eye on Mark Henry, because I'm fixed to take him to school. It's gonna be called Wrestling 101, and he is gonna get the wrestling lesson of his life, I promise you that. He's gonna be so scared, he's gonna be so nervous. Keep a close eye, because I think he might wet his pants when I get through with it.
That's a pretty big student he's talking about.
Yeah, well, the King definitely putting the pressure on the strongest man in the world.
From Austin, Texas,
weighing
410 pounds and making
this could be another one right here. Mark Henry, as far as his technique is concerned, is not ready to compete, but he accepted the challenge.
No doubt about that.
You know, Mark is he's a fine young man, but he's not ready to go yet.
And with the King goading him into this matchup. Whoa, there comes the lid.
Hey, at the next Olympics, maybe you'd be a javelin catcher. Let me tell you something, Mark Henry. Get ready, because like I said, you're fixing to get a wrestling lesson of your life. I've forgotten more about wrestling than you'll ever know. And I'm going to go ahead and tell you right off the bat, I'm going to start it off with something real simple for you. Just a basic headlock. I'm going to show you he can't even get out of a basic headlock. He's got no business being in a wrestling ring.
What do you... Unbelievable. The King, look at him. You talk about mind games? Oh, Jerry Lawler knows all about mind games, doesn't he? Sometimes the psychological ploys of the King are actually his greatest asset.
He's got a PhD in mind games, an advanced degree. He wrote the book on it.
Well, he knows Mark Henry doesn't have any experience. He's going right after the weakness.
Jerry the King Lawler knows full well that Mark Henry has those butterflies in his stomach. His first match on pay-per-view, oh my. And he hasn't been training all that long. But nonetheless, the King must be leery of the power of Mark Henry.
There's a headlock. Lawler said he's going to put on him. Went out and did what he said he was going to do.
See if, wait a minute, into a hammerlock. Nice reverse. Oh, my goodness, the King down face first.
Get out of there, King.
That was a pretty good counter. Right into the hammerlock, and then you see that overwhelming power take over. Mark Henry doesn't have to do anything fancy to be successful.
Look at the size of Mark Henry. 400 pounds of him, my goodness. Strongest man in the world, and maybe now Jerry the King Lawler has a little more respect for the strongest man in the world, Mark Henry. Uh-oh.
Boy, that right there can beat Lawler. That headlock can beat Jerry Lawler.
A headlock?
Absolutely. The headlock from Mark Henry can beat Jerry Lawler.
Well, let's see if Mark Henry has any idea how to... Hey, how about that? Oh, no, to the buckle. Somebody has really been coaching Mark Henry. You wonder who it is, don't you? Is it you, Mr.
No, it's not me.
Oh, come on,
if I was teaching, if I'd be coaching Mark Henry, if I'd have taught him anything about wrestling, he'd have come right out and took over on Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, he's not doing so badly, is he? Even if he loses this matchup.
He's doing better than I thought he'd do. He's got to get aggressive. He's got to get on him.
And that's exactly what Mark Henry wants to do. The King backpedaling now. Locking back up in the middle of the ring.
No,
slam. That ain't going to work.
Whoa! Mark Henry wants to take it to the King, and the King now cowering over in the corner.
The King better pull something out of his playbook here, or this is going to be over, and he will be embarrassed.
And take a look at those tree trunks. Mark Henry calls legs.
Can you imagine all the people Lawler's beat in Lawler's illustrious career?
And there, oh yeah, I can't imagine.
A lot of them.
And he has the tape to prove it. Down to the canvas, Jerry the King Lawler.
I think Lawler has got him frustrated. I think Lawler's out of his own game plan here.
Here we go, and the King is like running into a Mack truck.
That's not gonna work. King, you gotta take him down if you're gonna beat him.
Well, you can bet the King's gonna reach down in his bag of tricks any second now. Look out! Oh! Head first! Mark Henry sidestepping the King, and the King was driven head first to the outside. I don't think the King's going to be getting back up after that. Oh, wait, look at this. Here, let's take another look at it and listen to it.
Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness. Gamely, the King is right. The King complaining of a hair pull. Oh, look,
here
out.
We go.
Look out.
King here got airmail. He got airmail outside, and now look at him. He's reaching in his tights. Lawler's got something, I think, in his right hand.
Hey, Lawler, he's a lot smarter than Mark Henry. They were at mind games. Lawler's a master of
it. Right on the butt of the jaw. And Mark Henry certainly felt that.
Lawler's got something in his right hand, I can almost guarantee you. If not, he's got some personal problems he's taking care of.
I think it is, or was something in his right hand. Nonetheless, the King packs a pretty powerful punch in any event. And Mark Henry, let's find some measure.
I don't think you want to make this guy mad.
Oh! Oh, no! Mark Henry driving those knees into the midsection. Ah! And a chop across the top of the head. And Mark Henry with another one. And the King feeling the effect of those chops. And the King trying to get out of dodge. Nothing doing.
The last thing a sane individual wants to do is to anger Mark Henry. You don't want to make the world's strongest man mad.
I don't think the King's been the same since he hit his head.
Oh, wait a minute. It's a backbreaker. It's a backbreaker. The King wasting no time in submission. It's a backbreaker. Here is the King Lawler's back. Mark Henry. Just about been broken here by the strongest man in the world. Look at the smile on that man's face. Can you believe it? Mark Henry. Successful in his very first pay-per-view match.
Hey, wait a minute.
Look out. That Buddy Benetti is at Lee Cassidy. One of the Rockers there. Trying to spoil the victory of Mark Henry.
Oh, wow.
What a moment for Mark Henry. These guys are trying to ruin it for
him. He was celebrating. Wait a minute. Benetti coming in. Benetti, the partner of Lee Cassidy.
Gee.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Everyone trying to make a name for themselves at the expense of this Olympian, at the expense of Mark Henry. Mark Henry, set up now. Wait a minute. Hunter coming off the ropes. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Unbelievable.
Not only on Jerry the King Lawler, but other individuals who would attempt to take advantage of his notoriety right here tonight.
Mark Henry has beat the King and knocked down all the King's men in one fell swoop. The world's strongest man. Oh, he has rocked the house.
I mean, look at this guy. He just picks up Hunter Hearst Helmsley, throws him out of the ring.
to Mark Henry. And I can tell you, we'll be seeing a great deal more of Mark Henry, no doubt. We have to wonder whether or not he'll be joining us for our next pay-per-view extravaganza. Now, go ahead and celebrate. Or not. Or not. Mark Henry, one of the favorite Olympians, no doubt, of all of us.